Ironside, tomorrow's 3:30 movie.
Diarrhea is not much fun in weather like this. You can feel just as miserable inside as it is outside. But don't let diarrhea get you down. Because Pepto-Bismol controls common diarrhea. It helps relieve the misery and the nausea that you can get along with it. Pepto-Bismol for common diarrhea. It can help get you back on your feet again.
The sun makes everything smell so fresh and everybody feels so good. Just like Gina Tay. I call it bottled sunshine. The Gina Tay fragrance is so fresh and clean. I can feel it. Like the sun tingling and waking my body to a new day. I don't know of any other fragrance I could call bottled sunshine. Gina Tay. They put the sun in a bottle for me and for you.
Happy Days is filmed before a live audience.
What do you say to your mother when she brings you some jello pudding?
Jello pudding.
And what do you say to your mother if she brings you a second helping of jello pudding?
Thank you, Mother.
And what do you say to your mother if she brings you a frog and puts it in your face?
Thank you, Mother.
The things kids love, they love a lot. And with Jell-O brand pudding, you can make a favorite dessert and still watch your budget.
Thank you.
Sarah Tucker, you're in for a surprise. No Cool Whip.
No Cool Whip at Tucker Inn?
Hold on. Here's the surprise.
New improved Cool Whip. Let's try it.
Hoping you'd say that.
Does taste better than before.
Yeah. You know what this fresh taste reminds me of?
Homemade.
Right.
New Cool Whip does taste as fresh as homemade. Won't my guests be surprised? New improved Cool Whip non-dairy whip topping now tastes as fresh as homemade.
Stay tuned for more Happy Days.
This is the orange that's our pride and joy. One intended especially for eating. I'm Joe Zimmerman. I grow oranges for Sunkist. The way you pick out the great eating orange is to look for the navel. The other thing you do is make sure you have our word on it.
Ready when you are,
and even when you aren't there.
Betty Crocker Ready to Spread Frosting is the kind of smooth frosting you'd make yourself if you had the time. So when you need great frosting right now, all it takes is a little pull.
Betty Crocker Ready to Spread Frosting.
If you marry a man that you don't love, something will happen.
If Laverne gets a new roommate,
let them speak now or forever hold their peace.
I object.
Shirley will be out in the cold. Laverne and Shirley.
Coming your way next on ABC.
A nuclear warhead, target L.A.
The missile's headed for us.
Stay where you are.
A countdown to death that voiced to Jamie Summers' oldest friend, with guest star, the $6 million man.
Come on, Jamie, where are you?
The Bionic Woman.
Tomorrow at 8, 7 Central on ABC.
The People's Choice, Donnie and Marie Osmond, with guest stars Paul Lynn, Esther Rolle, and Raymond Burr. Friday, make it your choice, the Donnie and Marie Show.
Friday at 8, 7 Central on ABC.
With all these brands of frozen orange juice, you think the last thing America needs is another one.
Well, this isn't just another one. This is frozen Tropicana. 100% pure from fresh-squeezed Florida oranges. Try a 6-ounce can of Tropicana. If it isn't the best you've ever tasted, we'll refund your purchase price. Just send us the cap along with your name and address. Our address is right on the label. Tropicana, the best frozen orange juice you ever tasted, or your money back.
Eyewitness News, tonight at 10.
Ever watch someone try and describe the indescribable?
Almond Joy. Real chocolate, coconut, almonds, taste great. No further than that. I got it? I don't got it.
Peter Paul Almond Joy, the finest tender moist coconut and crunchy almonds smothered in rich milk chocolate. No wonder people find Almond Joy indescribably delicious.
Almond Joy. Your chocolate, coconut, almonds, tastes rich. Richer than rich. More rich. Heaven.
Mr. Keebler, in 1 minute I'm going over the falls.
Goodness.
And for an in-flight snack, I'll use Keebler Zesta Saltines.
Wise choice. Zesta's reclosable plastic bag and 8 separate wax wraps keep moisture out and crispness in. You'll love them.
See you later.
Hi.
How was it?
Beautiful. They stayed crisp every inch of the way.
Keebler Zesta Saltines. Uncommonly crisp.
Mona Lisa.
Laverne and Shirley is filmed before a studio audience.
Sure, I like a great pizza pie. That's
hello, Aunt Josephine. Talk up. Loud, it's long distance. Laverne's getting married to Sal Molina. Sal Molina. He's in light bulbs. Yeah, isn't it wonderful? Everyone thinks it's wonderful.
Everyone thinks it's wonderful, except me and you. Poodle doesn't like it either. Stippy's not crazy. Let's take a look.
This is the Clairol Herbal Essence Shampoo Experience. You think you're in a garden of earthly delights. You smell juniper and birch leaves and melissa. Beautiful things begin to happen to the inside of your head, and your hair becomes crystal clean and shining and wildly fresh. The most beautiful shampoo on earth. Clairol Herbal Essence Shampoo with natural protein. Experience it. Here's Bonnie Trumpeter in a 1968 Miss Clairol hair color commercial. Here's Bonnie today. Does she or doesn't she? She still does.
When my hair looks good, I look good. For years, Miss Clairol has kept my hair looking great. I love the color and the feel. Soft.
Miss Clairol, the name more hairdressers choose, comes in shampoo formula or extra rich cream. Miss Clairol conditioning hair color. There's no better hair coloring at any price.
Ask Bonnie.
This housewife $50 in groceries, she doesn't always know her husband's mind. Watch what happened. Which would your husband prefer with this chicken? Potatoes or stovetop stuffing?
Potatoes. He likes potatoes.
Shall we find out?
Probably stuffing. Stuffing's nice to have as a change of pace from potatoes.
But how come that she didn't know that?
She never asked me.
Ask your family. Stovetop stuffing instead of potatoes.
A superstar cop from New York has chased his partner's killer 3,000 miles. His name's Bert D'Angelo.
What do you do after you get out of those stuffy uniforms and into your civvies?
This isn't a uniform.
You dress like that all the time?
Bert D'Angelo, superstar on the streets.
Thursday at 9, 8 Central on ABC. Raymond Burr, Esther Roll, Florida from Good Times, Jimmy Osmond, the Ice Vanities, and special guest star Paul Lynn join Donnie and Marie Friday at 8, 7 Central. Stay tuned for The Rookies next on ABC.
Political Spirit of 76. Campaign coverage brought to you by B.F. Goodrich.
This is Harry Reasoner at ABC News Election Headquarters in New York. ABC News has projected that President Ford will win the Massachusetts Republican primary by a wide margin, a percentage of roughly 62-38 for Governor Reagan. Neither Mr. Ford nor his challenger, Mr. Reagan, campaigned personally in the state. Both of them have been concentrating instead on the Florida primary next week. The major contest today is on the Democratic side of the Massachusetts primary, where a field of 9 candidates has actively campaigned. The first returns show that Governor George Wallace and Senator Henry Jackson are fighting for the lead, with Morris Udall, the congressman from Arizona, running third. A sampling of key precincts in Boston, where anti-busing feelings have been high, show Wallace running very strong. In South Boston, scene of the most violent anti-busing demonstrations, Wallace is getting between 60-65% of the vote. The rest of the field drifts down. Jimmy Carter, Fred Harris, Sergeant Shriver, Birch Bayh of Indiana, Milton Schaap of Pennsylvania, Ellen McCormick, the anti-abortion candidate, all running a little behind. Vermont also had a primary today, its first in over half a century. President Ford won that one easily with about 80% of the vote. But Governor Reagan had chose not to enter the Vermont primary and was not on the ballot. All of his votes were write-ins. On the Democratic side of the Vermont primary, Jimmy Carter was an easy winner with a 2-1 lead over Sergeant Shriver. For a complete wrap-up, watch us tonight at 11:30, 10:30 Central Time.
Hi, this is a commercial for Goodrich Radial Tires. I know nothing about tires. I know a good joke when I steal one. I mean when I hear one. The point is, most people don't know about tires. Did you know that if you drive on overloaded or underinflated tires, the tread can separate and the tire is shot? Even Goodrich radials. What we don't know about tires can hurt us. So it's a good thing someone is telling us.
Selling great tires isn't enough. B.F. Goodrich, the other guys.
The Bionic Woman and the $6 Million Man team up tomorrow at 8, 7 Central, right here on ABC.
Nothing is more important to our future than our children's education. That's why we've spent nearly $500 million more in state aid for schools, to help our children learn and to ease the burden on your property taxes. What I refuse to spend is money we did not have, because it's my job as governor to protect our children, not just by helping them learn, but by fighting those who would mortgage their future by raising taxes.
Dan Walker's the first governor in 27 years who hasn't raised your taxes.
Presenting two economy pickups from Chevrolet, beginning with new Chevy Love, our economy-sized half-tonner. In the EPA Buyer's Guide, Love is rated at 33 miles per gallon highway in 23 city. These same EPA tests also show that our full-size standard C10 pickup is rated an impressive 24 miles per gallon highway, 17 city. Ask your Chevy dealer about the economy pickups from Chevrolet. Chevy trucks, your money's worth, mile after mile.
Eyewitness News, tonight at 10.
Thank you.
about spoiling grandchildren, letting Billy brush with any old toothpaste at our house.
But this is safe. It tastes good.
Taste is no reason to switch toothpaste. Billy is cavity prone and should use a fluoride toothpaste.
AIM has stannous fluoride, but it's in a gel. This AIM gel spreads a good taste faster when Billy brushes. AIM is low in abrasion, and because he likes it, Helen thinks he's brushing longer. So button up, Harry.
Helen, you're a good mother.
Thanks.
Take AIM against cavities.
First 100 years, all we brought out of this mine was Levi's blue jeans. Tough as nails. But then we struck a whole new vein. Now look, new fabrics, new colors, and new styles. They all come from the same place as those blue jeans, so they're bound to do right by folks.